kind of always remember listening to the drums, like you said, like always listening. I don't know. I have this a really good memory of my brothers blasting Duran Duran's Wild Boys in the car, and it's so like drum oriented, and I would freak out. I couldn't believe it. It was like the best thing I've ever heard. So I remember asking my mom if I could drum, and she had like a really bad experience. And my brother, actually, she got him a drum set when he was younger, and he ripped the drum heads, and she was sure that it's broken. She's like, no, he ripped the heads, and I had to pay, you know, for the recital. I don't know, she rented the kit, or I don't know. And so she didn't let me get a drum set, but she enrolled me into a tap dancing class. And I really loved it. It's geeky, but I did that.
I love tap dance too.
Yeah, do you?
Yeah, like, yeah. Small black dude.
Sammy Davis.
Sammy Davis Jr.
Sammy Davis,
baby.
Mr. Showbiz.
I've always, like, for some reason, I was geeking on him, like, as I was a kid to now, just his tap dancing and his, like, vibe. Like, it was the coolest thing ever.
Sammy.
I would love to.